when Jalen went down. This is Ace Baldwin, RC Sports Network, with the sophomore from St. Francis.
When he went down, we was thinking we just got going to paint because they don't got no more shot blockers and getting the ball.
Were you surprised when he came back on the floor after how hard he hit?
No, I wasn't surprised.
You guys overcame a 12-point lead. What did coach tell you? What did it take to come back?
To play defense and keep fighting.
What was the key on the other end?
Just be patient. So the offense will come to us.
Look for your shot?
Yes.
And get it. All right, congratulations. You're a champion.
Thank you.
Thank you.